strong enough. So I wasn't the only one holding this up.